He takes a lot of contact there. And then Tavares decked from behind by Hendricks. Bailey goes to Tavares's defense. And John Tavares, who sadly is used to a lot of those borderline hits, he's always a target. And Josh Bailey, not a guy known for mixing it up, did not hesitate. He went right back to JT's defense. And you know what? It may cost the Islanders the penalty, but you need to show that kind of camaraderie. And
yeah, you really do, Howie. There's absolutely no doubt about it. But it wouldn't surprise me if they get the extra one and the Islanders will go on a power play.
I didn't see an original call made here against Hendricks, but Bailey went back at Hendricks, so we'll see how they dole it out.